Five with new developments in a deadly crime spree from 2 years ago.
A man convicted of shooting a father in front of his six-year-old son learns his fate in front of the surviving victims. Fox 31's Nicole Fierro, the only news reporter inside of that courtroom for this man, Andrew Jacobs, sentencing today. She joins us live with those details. Nicole.
Yeah, this crime spree, this was just over 2 years ago, November 10th, 2021, in the middle of the afternoon. We have footage from that scene. Take a look. It's back 2021. APD said one man, Andrew Jacobs, was charged with 8 carjackings, 1 attempted carjacking, 2 home invasions, 1 burglary, and 1 homicide, all in a 2-hour crime spree. In the midst, he took the life of a father, Carlos Julio Albarracin, with his 6-year-old son there witnessing it all. He was just getting back from picking his son up from school. They were parking at the apartment. Today's sentencing for Jacobs comes after a plea deal reached last month. He's now sentenced 85 years for second-degree murder, a Class 2 felony, and 2 counts of aggravated robbery with a deadly weapon, along with some sentence enhancers. Both prosecution and defense brought up the importance of reaching a deal to avoid having to traumatize Albarracin's young child yet again. They didn't want to have this now 8-year-old have to testify about watching his father's murder. Other victims also came here to speak as well, saying they hope tonight they could finally breathe a sigh of relief, though their lives are forever changed by that afternoon. Jacobs did speak too at his sentencing, apologizing, saying he was under the influence of narcotics and that he wants to take responsibility.